Look at that, a rock. It's not on the chart, and I notice there's a school of fish there.
Oh, that's a good one too, hey?
82 metres of water, there's all sorts it could be.
Well, I was just about to head for home, and we're just about to put the boat up on the plane. I look down at the wasp and I'm like, ha-ha, look at that. We've mapped there a rock. You can see it comes up, it's got a couple of high points there, a bit of a gut through the middle, and it's not on the chart. Nothing on the chart here, and of course I drive over it and I have a look on my Furuno TZ Touch 3 and I notice there's a school of fish there. So I'm just gonna drop down, probably a slow jig, probably be the easiest thing to drop down in this depth and see if my new rock here that I've found is holding any decent fish. Can never have too many fishing spots. Okay, so I've just another great bit of gear. I've found the spot. Of course, if I want to come and fish it, I want to be able to hold over it. We've got a little bit of breeze around now, a lot of current running through here, but I've just hit fish point on my Houndmaster with the Yamaha engines, and it's gonna hold me over the spot just so I can drop this lure and see what's down there on those marks. So a bit of a combination of technology, including the fishing technology, which still blows me away that, you know, you don't need to put any bait on your boat. Just have some of those slow jigs and just as quick as I did there, you're ready to fish in 82 metres of water. Oh, that worked a treat. See there, mate? It's just like on TV, but live.
Haters will still say it's fake.
They will too, mate. He was there for 5 hours.
Believe it or not.
Ooh. Doesn't want to come away from the bottom, whatever it is. Hopefully it's a pucker. How mean, that would be so sick. Well, look at it, look at the line angle.
Yeah, it's good. You got line angle coming on too.
Okay, you can grab the net now. It's a nice snapper. Well, there you go. That kind of works, didn't it? So, that's definitely one that I'll be locking into the plotter. And you can see more detailed tips on how to set your sounder, how to use your sounder, and then how to fish lures, particularly slow jigs. We've actually got them all ready to watch up now for free at ultimatefishing.tv. Not bad for a day we weren't going fishing, eh?
Not bad.
On the way home.